Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In this video we are going to draw this rocket firecracker using Python turtle. So let's get started. First of all, let us import turtle library and write all the basic codes. Let us make screen color black. First, we are going to draw this cone. So let us move here. And let us make the pin color red. Now change the turtle angle to 70 degree to right to draw this line. And forward it by 100. Now go back to this position again. And turn again right by 60 degree to draw this line. Now we have to draw this arc. For that, let us change the turtle angle using set heading. And draw the arc. Yeah, this is completed. Now we have to fill this with the yellow color. Now backward this to here and draw the rectangle here. This 70 comma minus 10 will draw the arc backwards till here. Now make the pen color red and turn the turtle right by 125 degrees and forward it by 300 steps. Now again right by 90 degrees to make this line and forward it by 80. Again turn right by 90 and forward it by 302. This is completed. Now let us draw this stick. Thank you. So we have to go here. So the coordinate of this is minus 32 comma minus 98. And let us turn the turtle to 180 degrees and change pen size to 10 and forward it by 250. This will draw this stick. Now we have to draw this fire. So again go to this position. Change the pen size to 5 and change the turtle angle 190 to face this direction. Now let us draw the arc 70, 60. This will draw this arc. Now we have to draw this fire, so change the color to yellow. This will change both pen color and fill color to yellow and pen size to 1. Now this is looks something like star, so now we would fill this with yellow color, so begin fill here and T dot and fill here. And now this is completed. Now we have to write this text. Change the pen color to yellow. T dot bright will write the text. Align center. And font style is Arial. Font size is 70 and let's make this bold. So this will write happy and let me copy this. And paste. Change this to minus 60. This will be in yellow color only. Now let me execute this. Yeah, we have completed with this one. Thank you guys for watching the video.